Welcome back to another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make WordPress videos for non-techies. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to use any Genesis theme or child theme and integrate pretty much any page builder into any of those themes. Now, page builders have become super popular. I prefer to build all of my websites using a page builder, and it's quickly becoming a standard. Now, the challenge is they don't fully integrate with every single theme, and I'm going to introduce a solution to that problem in this video. So with Genesis, this is a standard Genesis theme. It's actually the default parent theme, and if I have a page builder, for example, I have Beaver Builder installed. This solution is going to be for any page builder. This is what the integration looks like. Now, typically, when you're using a page builder, you want that row to be full width, edge to edge, and you don't want the title on the page or all this margin on the top and margin on the bottom. You don't want those for full page builder integration. And so for Genesis, there is an existing solution to this, but what I'm introducing today is a better way. So here I am on this website. I'm going to go to my plugins area, and here is the existing solution. It's called Genesis Dambuster, and it's been great, and it's served the community well, but there's some things I don't like about it. First of all, this is what the settings panel looks like when you're on any kind of page. So for instance, here's that full width page I created. When you scroll down, it is tab after tab after tab with options and things you need to check and all that, and I just find it a little more complicated than it needs to be. And then that brings me to the number two problem with this solution, is it only works on Genesis. So what happens if you ever change from Genesis themes to something else? You're going to be SOL, which is completely out of luck. You're no longer going to be able to use Genesis Dambuster anymore because it only works with one theme. The solution I'm introducing will work with any theme and any page builder, so you're not locked into anything. So now, obviously, if you're a coder, you can whip up some CSS for any theme and any page builder and do it like that. But for the other 98% of us, we want an easy solution. So here is an easy three-click solution to get full page builder integration with virtually any page builder and virtually any theme. And this is as simple as it is. You'll go to plugins, you'll go to add new, and you're going to search for the word full width. And this is what's going to come up. Full width templates for any theme or page builder. Now, this is a newer plugin. I'm one of the contributors. It was actually my idea. I realized there needs to be a flexible way to give anyone with any page builder full integration with any theme. And before this, there really wasn't a solution for that. So just go ahead, install and activate. And let me show you how easy it is in three clicks to integrate any page builder with any theme. All we have to do is go back to pages. I'm going to go back to that full width page. So instead of creating a new meta box and just adding more complexity to your page, this is using a native WordPress feature, which is right here, templates. And what this plugin's going to do right now, it adds three templates. I want to add a fourth one, but it's just adding these three right here. Full width with no header and footer, so that's going to make it perfect for creating any kind of landing pages or sales pages where you want the visitors focused solely on the content and you don't want to provide options for them to go other places on your website. And then full width with no sidebar. So what we're going to use most of the time is this one right here, full width. So just go ahead and select that and then click on update. So I don't know if you're paying attention, all that took was three clicks. I scrolled down, I clicked on this drop down, I chose the one I wanted, that was my second click, and then I clicked on update. And this is what you get. I'm going to go ahead and refresh the page, and you get full page builder integration with Beaver Builder or Elementor or even Divi Builder if that's what you wanted to use. It will pretty much work with any page builder and any theme. Now, here's a couple caveats. there are thousands of WordPress themes, so invariably, you might find a theme where there might be something odd happening, and all you have to do is open up a support ticket on WordPress.org and let us know about it. We'll look into it, and we will update the plugin to make sure it supports you. A perfect example of this is when we released it, it wasn't working right with the storefront theme, and so someone told us about it, and within a day or two, we updated it, and we made it work perfectly with the storefront theme. So if you notice any weirdness with anything you're trying to do, all you have to do is let us know and we'll gladly look into adding support for your theme. However, this is already tested and working with Genesis themes and most other well-coded themes, definitely all the most popular themes. And like I said earlier, the best part of the solution is it's not tied to a particular theme. You can change your theme and retain all of these beautiful full-width pages. So what that means for any website that you're building, you might as well just install and activate this plugin and use it from day one, so you don't have to later go back in and select these page templates for each one of these pages. It would just be a lot easier that way. And of course, if you use this plugin with success, we would be very happy if you went onto WordPress.org and left a 5-star review to show your support. Because you made it to the end of the video, I have a free gift for you. But before I talk about that, I want to ask you to do something for me. If you could give this video a thumbs up down below, that would really help me out. If you're not subscribed to the channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe button and become a subscriber and support this channel. And if you'd like YouTube to notify you when I upload new videos, there's a little bell next to that subscribe button. You can click on that and set that up as well. If you have any questions or a comment about this video, I'd love to answer it. There's a comment section down below. All you have to do is put in your question or comment. I respond to every single one. Hey, I made a course just for you, and it's called The 3 Steps to WordPress Success, and I want to give this to you. If you'd like to enroll in this course, there's a button right here off to the right. You can go ahead and click on that, enroll as a student, and that's just my way of saying thank you for supporting me and making it to the end of this video. I make them just for you.